Our sixth and final couple for this evening, dancing the slow foxtrot.